It is with a great shock and sadness that Umkhwanyirwa of the Ondonga traditional community and his chief council are announcing the passing on of Tatekuru Vilho Shetheni Eliphas Kamanya, a senior traditional councillor of Antia traditional district and the chairperson of the Ondonga Traditional Authority. Tatekuru Kamanya passed on the 31st December 2021 at the age of 74, and he served the Ondonga Traditional Authority since 2007 until his death. On this sad note, we would like to convey our sincere condolence to the widow, Meme Hilma Kamanya, the children, the entire bereaved family, the Ondonga traditional community, and the entire Namibian nation on the passing on of this great man. Funeral and other arrangements will be announced in due course.